counselor. Self-correcting course. What do you call it? Course correction? Doesn't the universe do that too? See, these guys are tricky. Like, it's actually just gold. I thought it was like something that would give me more space in my exosuit. It's like, that's still gonna take 15 minutes, really? Actually, like, it illustrates a very simple idea, I guess. The concept of, like, just being able to escape. Are you serious? What? Why are you kidding me? This is why I was really here. Okay, so let's illustrate like my point. This is what makes Nomadic cool. It's like so much bullshit. Yes, I guess it's like escapism in some form, But it's not escapism because this. So, anyone who played Super Mario Galaxy already loves this game. Like, if you like Super Mario Galaxy, like, how could you not like this? I know there's like a larger goal of like finding an Atlas interface, but still Famium. I think like people watching this are probably like asking like why would you spend 30 seconds or 30 seconds, right? That's how long. That's 1 second. Two. Yeah. 30 seconds. Traveling to a planet. They're probably asking that, and you know, like, maybe they have planets of their own to visit, like. Whoa. What is this? That's not fun. No fauna. Yeah. I think I have like a very, very. Are you serious?
Warning. Threat detected. Hostile ships approaching.
Well, how many ships are there? That's why they put the sky in No Man's Sky. Oh, it's a Viking universe. My compulsion to name things is now going to be satisfied.
Units received.